I'm saying Pacquiao has two more effective punches.
Pacquiao knocked down Floyd back around one. Pacquiao is remaining here around 11.
If you notice, Pacquiao's going with that left hand out of the rib cage. He's looking for that old uppercut right there. So I think he knows he hit him there earlier in that last round. He's going back to it. Good left hook right hand by Thurman. Good uppercut by Thurman.
Cool.
Yeah, but I don't know if we're talking about the punch stats, I think. Without a doubt, Pacquiao's punches have been much more devastating and debilitating. He's drawn blood. He's double Thurman over. I think he's the harder puncher, no doubt.
Yeah, the fact that Thurman got hurt in that last round, that's kind of slowed him down in this round.
Oh, good right hand.
Yeah, he stepped into it when he threw that right hand.
Yes, he did.
And now Pacquiao over the dance away.
He's got to capitalize on it. Now he's got to throw not only the right hand, but that left hook.
Look at Pacquiao. He's such a monster. He just comes right back. He takes it whatever you give him. This is why he's one of the greatest.
And Thurman's reacting to anything Pacquiao is throwing right now. So he's on a defensive mode. Especially when Pacquiao throws punches, he's on a defensive mode. He's trying to get out of there. When he should be looking for a way back, he should be looking to answer the call. Throw a punch back.
30 seconds remaining in round 11. Oh, left by Pacquiao.
Last round.
Thurman scoring with a great right hand straight through. This went into a straight right hand. It goes straight to the target.
And you can watch your credit box for $300. And millions of channels. Watch all the fights. All the UFC. All the live events. And all the sports events. And thousands of movies. And in the theaters. Last round coming up. Packers in the lead. Seems like this guy's out of breath. But you never know. Let it all go. He said, let it all go. Last round, D. Let's check it out. It's going to be awesome. He said, let it all go.
The reason Birmingham said to Thurman, let
James,
it
be quiet, I'm in a video, be quiet. I mean it.
In the fight, he's had great moments in the fight. He just happens to be one of the great legendary fighters of all time. He's at 40 years old, can still deal with 30-year-old champions that have never been beaten before. That being said, Birmingham knows that Keith Thurman needs a knockout for this fight. I agree with that.
I know, I turned off the light because Daddy doesn't.
So it's the last round.
Keep it rolling, all the way to the end. It's only got 2 minutes to go.
Stop right now.
Quit talking.
We'll turn 41 in December.
See, Pacquiao's doing the right thing right now. He knows it's the last round. Why take that chance?
Right.
He should just move around and or definitely be protected. And protect himself and not get hit with those same punches.
It's not like he won't fight this round because he is fighting this round. But he's not going to try to go for a knockout because he doesn't need one.
Usually, you know, in Keith Thurman's point of view, he's going to try to do it. But whether he's got enough gas in the tank to be able to do it.
Oh, we hit the midway point of round 12. The only knockdown came back in round 1. Pacquiao knocking down Thurman. Great around.
That's where Thurman should have gotten the work right there. He let Pacquiao right back off the ropes. Even if Thurman wins this round, it's not going to win the fight. He needs a knockout.
He just absorbed too much punching.
1 minute left, guys. That's it. Pac-Man got it.
He's ripping that right hand, Thurman, but, you know.
Why did he shoot that right hand, so he must have hurt it as well.
The thing is, Pacquiao's been able to absorb anything that
Thurman's been
to right back down after him, just as strong. Every time.
Now for 25 seconds.
Come on, let it all go. Quiet.
Five, four, three, two, one, zero.
Okay. I love you, all of them, I love you.
Pacquiao. Didn't announce it yet though, but he definitely won.
You won already?
Before me, they adjusted the video game for me.
All right.
This is early on. That was the first knockdown. That was the left hand in the belly, the right cross to the chin, and Thurman went down. That was Manny. He was very fresh, very accurate, very powerful early on. You can see the effects of Manny's punches right here in the fly of Thurman's face. Here comes Thurman.
Here's Thurman throwing some good jabs, good right hands. That quick right hand was apparent through the whole fight. By Thurman. This is what you do against southpaws. This is last shot of Manny catching Thurman. Thurman reacting to it. This is a little hug after this hard fight.
The final numbers. Total punches landed and thrown. Pacquiao threw more punches, but Thurman landed more. 37%. The 192 power punches landed by Thurman, most by a Pacquiao opponent. And 43 of his fights cracked by Compte-Bunce. Keith Thurman came into this fight unbeaten, 29-0. Manny Pacquiao has now fought 486 rounds in his pro career, the most of any active fighter. He's down the distance at 9. Of his last 10. Pacquiao's wife, Jinky. And Thurman's wife, Priyana. They await the decision. So do we. Jimmy Lennon Jr. has it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of action, we go to the scorecards. We have a split decision.
Here are the score totals. Judge at ringside, Glenn Feldman scores about 114 to 113 in favor of Keith Thurman.
Mimi, I want the dog out.
Quiet.
Judge at ringside, Dave Moretti scores about 115-112 in favor of Manny Pacquiao. And judge at ringside, Tim Cheatham sees it 115-112 in favor of the winner. Boxing's pride to the Philippines.
All right, Pacquiao. Pride of the Philippines. They're out of my screen. All right, video.
Manny Pacquiao wins in a split decision. Keith Thurman suffers the first defeat of his career. Back upstairs to Chris Myers.